In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this animation in 6 minutes. Let's create a plane, and add an ocean modifier. I'll create a UV sphere with 3 rings and 3 segments. Let's add particles to the plane, and use the sphere as its render object. Please remember to apply the ocean modifier. I'll add an emission shader. Please use EV with bloom turned on. I'll just set the alpha to 0. That looks cool, but we can make it look better. What will happen if we shrink-wrap the sphere to the plane? It's currently being used as a render object for the plane. The advantage of shrink-wrap is how the shape changes when we move the source object around. I have used the plane as the shrink-wrap target object only as an example, but it can be anything else. Please remember to experiment with all available settings to get the best looking result. The best thing about this setup is how we can animate the transformation of the render object shape like this. Even the plane can spin or move around, while the render object is shapeshifting. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.